So in the previous video you learned how to do mechanical cloaking. So now I'm gonna teach you how to flush it out. First we'll start with head. Then neck. These are the guiding lines. Just follow the lines and the curves. Don't make it muscular. Just follow the lines and make perfect curves. Then we'll do body curves. Make it perfect because it's a female figure, so it has to be curvy. Okay, it's your leg part. Your knee and the calf. Make a perfect curve and come straight to the ankle. And then your foot. The half part is ready. So all body parts are fleshed out. Here comes your belly button. And this line, this guideline is for collarbone. To make it more catchy. Show some necklines. Okay, it's ready to drape.